Blues. Nathan and Brianna on the trumpet. We opened with Jackson County Jubilee, and you heard from Santiago Lopez on the tenor saxophone, and Ethan Morales on the trumpet on the first tune. Our next tune is entitled Purple Gazelle. Getting going to go up, they go down. And the opening of that tune featured our rhythm section. We have Ryan Kim on the piano. Ryan, come back up here and say hi to the audience. Ryan Kim, he's a senior. We're going to miss him. Ryan Atsuka on the bass at the beginning of that tune. Ryan Atsuka. And Brendan Murray on the drums on that tune. We had Max Cass on the clarinet. Max Cass on the clarinet. Excellent. And Gus Leiter on the tenor saxophone. Jack Ryan played the trumpet on that. Brianna, you heard from Brianna on the trumpet one more time. From Brianna on the trumpet. Just so you know. Tonight, the auction item payment will be by our wonderful booster treasurer, Suzanne Halvon, and you can meet her at the end, and we'll take, you know, we have the swiper, the card, and we have something in our bank called Zelle. It's like our PayPal or our Venmo, so you can meet her in the back. And I heard that the Eric Marienthal item is going on. Has anybody else bidding on the Eric Marienthal item or the Villain Rio? All right, see, we got one person back there. I like that. Our next tune is going to feature the trumpet section. This is a Count Basie tune entitled Feeling Free. This next tune is entitled Cottontail. Not feeling free. Good. Way to stop me, band. Cottontail. Duke Ellington's Cottontail. Now, feature our trumpet section. That would fill in free. They're half awake, but they're full of spirit. And some of them still have their, you know, the homework they're doing still in their hand, right, because they're up there doing homework. But when they come into Jazz One, they give me their all. And this gentleman behind me, I don't know if he ever has a bad day, but he's going to sing about his bad day. Because according to him, every day, he's got the blues. Poor guy, right? Poor guy. So Mitchell, I would like you to tell him about your blues day, through song. Could you do that? All right. Ladies and gentlemen, Mitchell Searsman.